obviously, not taking a stage win like this. You're in the talk for the GC. It's got to feel good to get a stage win today.
It feels fantastic.
Was there a little bit of extra motivation at being your birthday today? Any special preparations, anything like that?
Absolutely. I mean, it's having it be my birthday gave me a little extra motivation. My fiance was in the car. Just everything. It's been something I just wanted for a long time. The team is dissolving at the end of the year, and I think this team's been incredible the past 2 years, and I wanted to repay them with a victory. And yeah, it's just.
Is there a sense of relief now going into tomorrow's stage? Was there a little bit of pressure on your back that might be relieved now?
There was pressure from myself, but there's really no external pressures that come from this team, really. They expect everyone to give 100%, but, they're also realistic, and they don't put excess pressure on me. But this is something that I wanted. I've been hunting for a victory. Past 2 years, I've been second on seven separate occasions, so it's nice to find the top three of the board.